Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. Today we're looking at Class 5 Olympiad Sample Papers Everyday Mathematics. Everyday Mathematics question number 1. In a dance academy, Mandy practices 1 1/4 hours in the morning and 1 1/5 hours in the evening daily. If the academy remains closed on every Saturday and Sunday, then how much time does Mandeep spend in a week of practice? Number of hours Mandeep practices every day is equal to morning practice plus the evening practice, that is 49/20. Excluding Saturday and Sunday, in a whole week, we have 5 days. So, in a week, Mandeep practices for 5 days. That means in a week, Mandeep spends 12 1/4 hours on just practicing. That is 12 hours 15 minutes. Everyday Mathematics question number 2. On Monday, Disha spends 3 hours 40 minutes on studying. On Tuesday, she spends 25 more minutes than she spent on Monday. Find the total time spent by her on both the days. On Monday, Disha spent 3 hours 40 minutes. On Tuesday, she spent Monday time plus 25 more minutes. She studied for 3 hours 40 minutes plus 25 minutes, that is 4 hours 5 minutes on Tuesday. And total time spent by her on both the days is equal to 7 hours 45 minutes. Everyday Mathematics question number 3. Arya runs 165.395 kilometers in 5 hours. How much distance did she run in 1 hour? Distance covered by Arya in 5 hours is equal to 165.395 kilometers. Distance covered by Arya in 1 hour is equal to 165.395 divided by 5, which is equal to 33.079 kilometers. A plumber has 18 1/2 meter long pipe. He divides it into 3 parts. The top part and the bottom part measure 5 7/8 meter each. Find the length of the middle part of the pipe. Here they have said that the total length of the pipe is 18 1/2 meters. And there's a middle part and a bottom and a top part. The bottom and top part measure 5 7/8 meters. And we don't know the middle part. In order to find the middle part, we have to subtract top and bottom part from the total meters of the pipe. If we do that, we can see that the middle part is equal to 6 3/4 meters. Everyday Mathematics question number 5. In a fair, Megha and Meena spend 95 rupees altogether. Meena and Tia spend 216 rupees altogether. If Meena spend 1/5 of what Tia spent, then how much money did Megha spend? Let us write the given information in equation form. Substituting the value of MA in equation 2, we get the value of T, that is 180 rupees. Substituting the value of T in equation 2, we can get the value of Meena, that is 36 rupees. Substituting the value of MA in equation 1, we can get the value of Megha, that is 59 rupees. Everyday Mathematics question number 6. Prachi starts her journey on 28th July at 3 p.m. She reaches her destination on 2nd August at 11:15 a.m. How much time does she take to reach her destination? Prachi starts her journey from 28th July 3 p.m. Prachi reaches her destination on 2nd August 11:15 a.m. Number of days from 28th July 3 p.m. to 1st August 3 p.m. is 4 days. Then from 1st August 3 p.m. to 2nd August 3 a.m. we have 12 hours. Then from 2nd August 3 a.m. to 2nd August 11:15 a.m. we have 8 hours 15 minutes. So totally we have 20 hours 15 minutes. So from 1st August 3 p.m. to 2nd August 11:15 a.m. duration is 20 hours 15 minutes. So time she takes to reach her destination is 4 days, 20 hours and 15 minutes. Everyday Mathematics question number 7. Jati has a novel of 212 pages. If she takes 5 minutes 25 seconds to read each page, then how long will she take to read the complete novel? Total pages in the novel is equal to 212. To read one page, she needs 5 minutes 25 seconds. That is 325 seconds. To read 212 pages, she needs the 325 into 212, that is 68,900 seconds. In order to convert this seconds into minutes, we have to divide it by 60. If we do that, we'll get 1,148 minutes and the remainder as 20, that is the seconds. Now, in order to convert this minutes into hours, we got to divide it by 60. If we do that, we'll get 19 hours and 8 minutes left as the remainder. So, total time she'll take to complete the 212 page novel is 19 hours, 8 minutes and 20 seconds. Everyday mathematics question number 8. Alka needs 3 by 5 bowl of chopped onions and 2 by 3 bowl of chopped tomatoes to make a dish. How much more chopped tomatoes than chopped onions did she require? Alka needs chopped onions, that is 3 by 5 bowls. Alka needs chopped tomato, that is 2 by 3 bowls. Alka needs 2 by 3 minus 3 by 5 more bowls of tomatoes than onions. That is 1 by 15 bowls. Everyday mathematics question number 9. Akash has a photo frame in the shape of a triangle. The measure of its sides are 35 cm, 28 cm and 32 cm. A design is made with the ribbon around all the sides of the frame. Find the total length of the ribbon used to make the design. In order to find the length of the ribbon used, we need to find the perimeter of the triangle. Perimeter of the triangle is equal to sum of all its sides, that is in this case 95 centimeters. Everyday mathematics question number 10. If 17 buckets can be filled by a pipe in 8 1 by 2 minutes, then how many minutes will the pipe take to fill 45 such buckets? Time taken by the pipe to fill 17 buckets is equal to 17 by 2 minutes. Time taken by the pipe to fill 45 buckets. That is, 17 buckets is 17 by 2, 45 buckets is equal to x. So, cross multiplying, we can get the value of x, that is 22 1 by 2 minutes. Everyday mathematics question number 11. 9,5,472 books are to be arranged equally in shelves. If 384 are arranged in each shelf, then how many shelves will be needed? Total of books to be arranged in shelves is equal to 9,5,472. Number of books arranged in one shelf is equal to 384. Number of shelves needed to arrange the total amount of books is equal to 2,358. Everyday mathematics question number 12. A contractor sent 76,95,940 bricks for the construction of 70 chambers. If an equal number of bricks were required for each chamber, then how many bricks were used for each chamber? Number of bricks contractor sent is equal to 76,95,940. Number of chambers to be constructed is 70. So, in order to find the number of bricks needed for each chamber, we need to divide the total amount of bricks constructor sent by the number of chambers to be constructed. The answer will be 1,09,942. Everyday mathematics question number 13. Mrs. Sharma made 5.4 liters of lemonade. Mrs. Goyal made thrice as much lemonade as Mrs. Sharma made. How much lemonade did they make altogether? The amount of lemonade made by Mrs. Sharma is 5.4 liters. The amount of lemonade made by Mrs. Goyal is thrice as much as Mrs. Sharma, that is 3 into 5.4 liters. So, the total amount of lemonade made by Mrs. Goyal would be 16.2 liters. The amount of lemonade made by both of them is equal to 21.6 liters. Everyday mathematics question number 14. On Tamanna's birthday, her mother gave 3/10 of the cake to each of her two neighbors and 1/10 of the cake to each of her friends. What fraction of the cake is left with her? Fraction of cake she gave to the neighbors, that is 2 into 3 by 10. Why 2 into? Because there are two neighbors. Fraction of cake given to her friends is equal to 2 into 1 by 10. So, total fraction of cake given to neighbors and friends is equal to 8 by 10. Fraction of cake left is equal to 1 whole minus 8 by 10, that is 2 by 10 reduced to 1 by 5. Everyday mathematics question number 15. Rekha bought 16.5 meters of cloth. at the rate of rupees 9 per meter and 5 dozen bangles at the rate of 12.5 rupees per dozen. What amount does she need to pay? Cost of clothing per meter is equal to 9 rupees. Therefore, cost of 16.5 meter cloth is equal to 148.5 rupees. Cost of 1 dozen bangle is 12.5 rupees. Therefore, cost of 5 dozen bangles is 62.5 rupees. Amount she needs to pay in total is equal to cost of 16.5 meter cloth plus cost of 5 dozen bangles, which is equal to 211 rupees. Everyday mathematics question number 16. Mrs. Sharma made 5 liters of chocolate shake in the morning. There were 6 by 11 liters of shake left in the evening. How much chocolate shake was used during the day? Amount of chocolate shake made by Mrs. Sharma is equal to 5 liters. Amount of shake she used is equal to 5 liters minus 6 by 11 liters. That is, she used 4 5 by 11 liters. Everyday mathematics question number 17. 15 bags of salt cost 375 rupees. If each bag contains 5 kg of salt, then find the cost of 1 kg salt. Cost of 15 bags of salt is equal to 375 rupees. Cost of 1 bag is equal to 375 rupees divided by 15, which is equal to 25 rupees. So, 1 kg bag contains 5 kg of salt. So, cost of 1 bag is equal to cost of 5 kg salt, which is equal to rupees 25. Therefore, cost of 1 kg of salt is equal to 25 rupees divided by 5, which is equal to 5 rupees. Everyday mathematics question number 18. Inter-school race competition, students PQ and R completed their race in 58.6 seconds, 85.7 seconds and 56.8 seconds respectively. Who got the first position and by how much less time than the student who got the third position? Student R got the first place because he covered the distance in less time, that is 56.8 seconds than P and Q. Student Q is in the third position. The time difference between them is 56.8 minus 85.7, which is equal to 28.9 seconds. Everyday mathematics question number 19. Mr. Sinha bought 3 dozen eggs and used half dozen eggs for baking a cake. What fraction of eggs is left with him? Total eggs bought by Mr. Sinha is equal to 3 dozen, which is equal to 12 into 3, which is equal to 36 eggs, since 1 dozen is equal to 12. Given he used half dozen, that is, he used 6 eggs. Eggs left with him after using half a dozen is equal to 36 minus 6, which is equal to 30 eggs. Fraction of eggs left with him is equal to 30 by 6, that is 5 by 6. Everyday mathematics question number 20. The cost of 1 kg potato and 1 kg onion are 25 rupees 20 pice, 35 and 35 rupees 70 pice respectively. If Rakesh bought 3 kg potatoes and 5 kg onions, then find the total amount paid by him. Cost of 3 kg potato is equal to 75.60 rupees. Cost of 5 kg onions is equal to 178.50 rupees. Total amount paid by him is equal to cost of 3 kg potatoes plus cost of 5 kg potatoes, that is 254.10 rupees. Everyday mathematics question number 21. Amit bought 15 kgs 200 gram onions, 10 kg 50 gram potatoes and 25 kg 80 gram tomatoes. Find the total weight bought by him. Total weight he bought is equal to onions plus potatoes plus tomatoes, which is equal to 50 kg 330 grams. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.